A hardware failure required us to transfer our data onto a new server. And that's when SDN sprang into action. They immediately boosted our bandwidth. What a relief, because we were down hard. We were back in business in no time.
And then?
That's it.
So they didn't even have to drive over?
Nope. I guess that's why it's the region's most reliable fiber optic network.